Hi everyone and welcome to a new video. Today I'm really happy. Clash Guitars announced on his community that he has worldwide shipping from now on for his pay dirt. I've replied finally because I was waiting for this a long time. I really like his channel and all of his videos. So I'm hoping to get a pay dirt bag with inside his Clash guitar pick, his guitar pick. I really like the black one with the gold yellow letters, but I'm hoping I get that one, if any at all. But you guys are going to find this out together with me. So I hope you guys enjoy this review. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos to come in the future.
So here it is, the pay dirt from Clash Guitars YouTube channel. This is the package it came in. I have opened the package to see who it's from, what it is, but I didn't open it any further. Nice black bag from Clash Guitars, Gold Strike Pay Dirt, 0.5 gram guaranteed. So it's all the way, traveled all the way from Clash Guitar to Europe. And I have to say the package looks in pretty good condition, no holes. No pay dirt leaking out of it. So far it looks really good. So I'm hoping to get a Clash guitar pick. Guitar pick. And maybe also an old coin. Or some of his findings with the metal detector. But that's hoping, of course. Okay, I'm gonna open it up. I'm gonna rip it open. I can never open something normally. So let's see how pay dirt. Already a little rock wanting to get out of it. So I'm already seeing something which I hope. Now I've lost it. Oh, there it is. A nice one as well. Look at that. Really nice one. I actually think it's the best one. The black with the yellow goldish color. So thanks for adding that to the pay dirt. Really nice. Not much more to see. So I'm going to put it out in the pan to see what it looks like. So this is what the pay dirt looks like out of the bag. Looks nice. I'm going to classify it right away with the kitchen strainer. Nice piece of quartz crystal, I think. So with a 0.5 gram guaranteed payback, of course you always hope for some little pickers. We will see. Already a nice piece of quartz crystal, I think. pick it up. That's nice. Good. Let's already see a little picker there. Look how shiny it is. Wow, really nice. I'm going to leave it in there so it should come out with the panning of this material. If I don't see it in the pan, it means I've did something wrong. It's a good test for me. Okay, and going to put this in the other pan now. And I am going to focus on the fine material first. So before I'm going to pan out the fine material, the Minus Kitchen Strainer, I like to play a little bit with the black sand. I bought something for this. The magic bit it's called, and it should make the black sand dance a little bit. It will make some noise because that's part of the tool, but let's see if it works. There it is, dancing. Let's see if I get some more out of it. You can see it start collecting and dancing. It almost looks alive a little bit when I play with it. There doesn't seem to be too much magnetic black sand in here, so it should make the panning quite easy. So I'm going to leave it in. It's almost as if it's eating through the sand. So I'm done playing a little bit with the black sand now, and I'm going to pan the fine material. So I got my water now, and I'm going to start panning out the fine material. You can see how the water stays fairly clean. I really like that, so you don't have to switch out the water. But that's a personal thing when it comes to pay dirt and gold panning the pay dirt. can see the gold starting to pile up right here. It's a good test to see if you're panning correctly. If you're doing the panning right, all the heavy materials, including gold, should collect at the riffle below. Sometimes if you have a lot of pay dirt, it collects here also and here also. But if you see some gold shining in here, that means you have a problem and you didn't pan correctly, because if the gold got all the way up here, it could also mean it got out of here. So if you notice that, always check your pay dirt again. I always do it, of course, because I put it on YouTube and I have to give people who send and make pay dirt a fair review, and I can't risk having any leftovers in the pan stuff and give them a bad image. I don't know if you can see it on the video also, but there are some things floating on the water, including some gold, I think. And that's when I realized I have forgotten to put some soap in the water. The reason you do this is to break the water tension. It's kind of nature's law, I guess. I don't really know how it works, but you also have those bugs that can walk on water. When you put a drop of soap in it, they all sink. Some kids do it, I never did it. But it's the same principle here. You have to break the water tension in order to get all the gold out. And I don't know if you can see it, but there is floating a piece of gold. And here also. So I'm going to leave it here. Get some soap. Tiny drop is enough. You can see the gold already here. Quite some gold there already. I'm going to pan the rest of it off camera to make sure you guys don't have to see me struggle trying to pan it out while holding it good for the camera view. So I'll be back with the gold that was in the fine material. Okay, I'm done panning out the fine material and this is the result. Some nice looking gold there. So now I'm going to pan out the plus kitchen strainer material to see if we have some nice pickers in there. So this is the second and last part of the Gold Strike pay dirt from Clash Guitars. 0.5 gram guaranteed. I already had this nice guitar pick and also this quartz crystal. Let's see what's hiding in this material. Oh, already see something which I didn't see. A nice coin. So I have zero knowledge of coins, but it's a 5 pence. Looks really nice. Almost looks like silver, but I don't think it is. But really nice looking coin. I'm trying to get it. Really nice coin. Okay, let's get back to the payment. As you can see now, the soap bells added more soap to the water to break the water tension. Now usually with the Plus Kitchen strainer you won't get much floating gold. So I will pan out all the material again, just to make sure I didn't lose any floating gold the first time I panned the Minus Kitchen strainer material. I won't do that on camera to keep the video short, but I will let you know if I have found anything in it. See some nice shiny gold. There it is. Looks really nice already. Some more pieces. Nice pickers, what I was hoping for. Some smaller pickers as well. Just got through the kitchen strainer. Sorry for bumping into the camera, guys. Really nice looking piece. A real picker. Okay, I'm going to add this with the gold I got from the fine material, and I will weigh it all up to see what we have. Okay, it's time to see how much pay dirt was in the Clash Guitars Gold Strike pay dirt. 0.5 gram guaranteed. There should be a minimum of 0.5 gram in here. And this is the part I usually lose a lot, but let's hope I get it right this time. A little residue left there. Didn't make any difference on the scale. So, as you guys can see, it's 0.54 grams of gold. So it matches the 0.5 gram guaranteed, as promised. That's always nice, but I wouldn't expect any less from Glass Guitars. If you watch his videos, you'll know you can trust the guy. So time to see what we all got. Okay, it's time to see what kind of gold and extras we got out of this Gold Strike pay dirt bag from Clash Guitars. Let's move it a little bit here. We got the nice coin. We have a nice guitar pick. The best color, I think. Really happy with that. And a quartz crystal, also nice. But now the most important part, time to see the gold. So if I have to give you guys my honest review, I'm not sure if it's a little objective because I really like watching his videos. I got my favorite guitar pick, and also he finally shipped to Europe, for me at least. So I'm really happy with that. But overall, I really liked the... That's messing up the camera. I really liked the Patriot itself. I liked the way it was packaged and sent. It was really fast. The package didn't get damaged or anything. There was some nice Patriot inside with some nice gold. The half gram of gold guaranteed was matched. And I really had fun panning it out. It wasn't too hard. Of course, I did forget to add soap to break the water tension, but I decided not to edit it out because I make mistakes also, everybody makes them, and if I make a mistake and I leave it in a video, maybe someone watching it won't make the same mistake as me, and then we all learn. So that's why I don't edit things out if something goes wrong. It happens, sometimes it's funny, sometimes it's not. That's all part of the deal. So this is all the gold. Some nice real big pieces here. Really sharp corner, this one. This one is also a bigger picker. And this one is also gold, but it has some discoloration on it. I'm not sure what it is, but it's gold and that's what counts. So there you have it. This was my review of the Gold Stripe Paydirt from Clash Guitars. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, this review. Please hit the subscribe button if you want to see some more of my reviews in the future. And I also do some metal detecting. I have a really nice video up now, which I did in France. And also check out Clash Guitars' YouTube channel. He has some really nice videos. He does prospecting, paydirt review, metal detecting, really nice guy, really nice videos. Okay, that was it for now. Hope to see you next time. Bye.